was perusing the interweb the other day in search of new and interesting forms of pornography, and I came across something very interesting that juxtaposed against Aunt Mama's missionary position on alcohol.
Oh, she didn't like alcohol.
No, she did not, but this here fact kind of undermines that position, which I assume is a bad position. The key figure in her mythology of Mr. Jesus apparently used to turn water into wine.
No shit!
Yes, and I have an idea. I'm looking around the room here. I see a lot of people with Aquafina. I'm thinking, if we find Jesus and get him down here, we can take that Aquafina, turn it into wine, take this punk rock party up a notch. What do you say?
I say, hey, Jesus!
And behold, there was an angel, and she took me by the hand, led me deep into the chamber, mother's belly under brow. I found comfort in this darkness as a child in the womb. Unafraid, my eyes were open. Silent angel filled the room. Then Mr. Jesus,
hey, Jesus,
saved our party.
Hey, Jesus,
with his wine.
Hey, Jesus,
it's a legend of the sour. Bade me peer through yonder portal to heaven just before the sun, and behold, I'm on an angel whispering, follow me now, son. With her lips, though a finger pointing to the outer wall, trace a path of five directions, and behold, a holy star. Then Mr. Jesus,
talented.
Very.
Now, do you think, you know how I make that spinach dip and I put it in the sour bread bowl? Now, do you think he can take my spinach dip and turn it into something maybe a little bit more useful, like, I don't know, cocaine?
I believe you can. See, I was cruising his Wikipedia file, and as it turns out, Mr. Jesus was a very talented fella. He could not only clear up eczema, work on your acne, fix retards, and get this, master of water sports. So I don't think it's that much of a stretch. He could not only turn your awful spinach dip into cocaine, I think we could skip right over the wine. Let's take that water, turn it into tequila.
Fucking A, Jesus!